Well, here we are, some 50 or 60 miles from the end of the ride. We've just experienced about 20 miles of descending with a few little cheeky climbs in between. And we've, for the first time, witnessed Los Angeles, just in the background there. And hopefully we'll be there tomorrow afternoon to see all our family and friends and celebrate the end of the ride. I couldn't wish for a more meaningful and peaceful end to the ride. It's been a fantastic trip, and let's hope we all get there in one piece and